before, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Oers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors. Madman, oh, 10 Don Drapers. Cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks. Take the work week off. 5 days in the bucket, fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Oh, want some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus, there is no pretext. We are living and we love it on a budget, never mind. We just nudge it to the side, give the kids a little time. We are living till we die, focus and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause I keep sitting like I'm not your name, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home. My balls keep telling me to get me home. Just let me out. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a hand. Just like the little white fellas up in hand. Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion. Yeah. Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-a-tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them. They're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around, it was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid when my Pepper used to buy me and my sister Slurpees. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
Yeah. Freestyle Friday number 9. It is April 2nd. Everybody have a great weekend. Go Phils, go O's next week. And if you have time, go to reverbnation.com/edouble. Maybe be a fan on the Facebook page, facebook.com/edoublehiphop. Thank you for listening. And what was the other thing I was going to say? Damn, the shows are stressful, aren't they? Stressful for you, stressful for me, stressful for everybody. Anyway, I gotta go. I gotta do my laundry. I'll see ya.
Fucking envy. Come on, then. You rooty-tooty bitch. Fuck you. Oh.